Hello, LCC. It is time to worship the Lord. Let me read Psalm 48, verses 1 to 8 to encourage and bless you today. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. In the city of our God, in His holy mountain, beautiful in elevation, the joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great king. God is in her palaces. He is known as her refuge. For behold, the kings assembled. They passed by together. They saw it, and so they marveled. They were troubled. They hastened away. Fear took hold of them there, and pain as of a woman in birth pangs, as when you break the ships of Tarshish with an east wind. As we have heard, so we have seen in the city of the Lord of hosts, in the city of our God. God will establish it forever. Amen. These verses that I read is a description or a picture of a city. A city that is beautiful, strong, secure, and a source of joy. Throughout these verses, we were able to have a glimpse of the city and even an invitation to walk through and take it all in. But while these verses has a lot to say about the city or this city, the main focus is not really the city, but the great God of the city. It was the place where God dwelled, and the presence of God made the city beautiful, strong, and powerful. Those who lived there had confidence that they were saved because God Himself was their fortress and their defense against the enemy attacks. As the psalmist writes, he describes Jerusalem. But more importantly, he points us toward the God of Jerusalem and His care for those who are His. Amen? God's city is to proclaim His greatness, His holiness, His joy, His power, and His salvation to all the earth and to succeeding generations. So today, let us worship together as citizens of the great city of the great King. This is a song that we need to declare over our city, over our nation, and over the whole world right now. We need to declare that Jesus Christ is the God of our city, the God of our hearts, and the God of this world. Amen? God bless you all.
You're the God of this city. You're the King of this people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in the darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. And greater things have yet to come, greater things still to be done in this city. And greater things have yet to come, greater things still to be done in the city. You're the God of this city. You're the King of this people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in the darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. day.